Coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
With a win over Belmont last week, Carroll has taken charge of the NHC volleyball title race. Doug Helsom's team improving to 17-1 on the season. And for their success, we honor the Chargers as the Orthopedic Hospital of Lutheran Health Network Team of the Week.
Fort Wayne Orthopedics and the Orthopedic Hospital at Lutheran is proud to sponsor this week's Team of the Week. Congratulations.
We're here with the Carroll Chargers volleyball team. They are your Team of the Week. Head coach Doug Helsom joining me now. And coach, 17-1 on the season. Talk about the success you guys have had on the volleyball court so far this year.
We've been very blessed so far this year. We have a lot of hardworking young ladies that have gone above and beyond on a daily basis. And thus far, it's paid dividends for us.
Seniors always seem to lead the way when you have success. Talk about the four seniors on this year's team.
We have four outstanding seniors that provide exceptional leadership. They work extremely hard and provide an exceptional role model both on and off the court for all the young ladies. So they've done a great job this year, and hopefully they'll continue to push us forward.
And you guys really have a good mix of young players and also those veteran seniors.
We have two freshmen starting middles, which at a varsity level is very unusual. They've done an amazing job of adapting to the speed of the varsity game. And then we have contributing players all throughout the classes, throughout all levels. So
a big win last week when you took on Belmont. They've been right up there at the top of this conference for the past few years. Talk about what that meant to gut out a five-set win against Belmont right here at your place.
Belmont has had our number for six straight years, and they've been some great matches along the way, and we were just very fortunate with the work ethic that we put in and the preparation we put in. We were actually able to come out on top this year, so it was very, very enjoyable, especially on our own home court.
Right now, you're 3-0 in the NHC, and what does that mean to this team? Because I know a conference title has to be one of those things at the beginning of the year that you circle as far as a goal goes.
We basically break the season into multiple different parts, and the NHC conference season is definitely one of those parts, all of which hopefully leading up to a good postseason run. But our conference this year is as stacked and packed as it's been. There's strong competition all the way throughout, including the teams that we play this week. So any win in this conference this year is a good win.
All right, congratulations to the Carroll Chargers. They are your Team of the Week.